Ndabizi neza ko nawe ukimara kumva iby'aya makuru yuko ingabo za SADC zigiye kwinjira ku butaka bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, nta kindi wahise utekereza uretse intambara. Nibyo koko, nkuko byagiye bigarukwa mu bihe bitandukanye, benshi bagiye bavuga ko intambara isenya ntiyubake. Biro nta kabuza ko mu gihe mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo M23 yagabwaho ibitero na SADC, nta kabuza ruzambikana hagati y'impande zombi, bitandukanye n'ibyabaye 2013 ubwo ingabo za SADC zazaga ku butaka bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, aho M23 yise yemera isubira inyuma hatabaye kurasana gukomeye, aho benshi bari biteze ko ibintu bigiye kongera kuba bizakomera kuruta ibyabaga ubwo M23 yigaruraga umujyi wa Goma muri 2023, bikaba byarongeye kuba bizakemezwa ko ingabo za SADC zigiye kongera kugaruka muri iki gihugu. Ni amakuru mashya yatangajwe na M23 ndetse y'ikizaba mu gihe FRDC yafatanye na SADC kugaba ibitero kuri M23. Nibyo tujye kugaruka mu buryo burambuye. Nguhaye ikaze. Umutwe wa M23 watangaje ko ingabo za SADC ziteguye kuza mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, zigomba kwitondera kujya ku ruhande rwa FARDC mu kutazana amatwara cyangwa se imiterere yo guhangana n'uyu mutwe, kuko uyu mutwe witeguye ndetse ufite n'ubushobozi ntayigayizwa bwo kurwanya ibitero ibyo aribyo byose bizagabwa kuri uyu mutwe. Rero kandi akaba ari ibyatangajwe mu gihe benshi mu bakurikiranira hafi bikomeje kubera muri iki gihugu batawemye kugaragaza ko mu gihe Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo ikomeje kuba yashaka gukemura ibibazo hifashishijwe intambara, nta kabuza ibi bizagenda bizana ibibazo bikomeye cyane. Ubwo yaganiraga n'itangazamakuru akaba ari Major Wiringo, umuvugizi wa M23 mu bya gisirikare, yavuze ko mu gihe ingabo za SADC zafata umwanzuro wo gufatanya na FARDC mu kugaba ibitero kuri M23, iyo ntambara yahita ihindura isura ikitwa iyo kurwanira kubaho, ngo kuko nta yandi masezerano yakongera kubaho uretse kurwana bitewe nuko ibyagiye byemeranywa mu bihe bitandukanye byagiye binanirana kuba bizakubahirizwa. Aho kugeza ubu ngubu guverinoma ya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo ikomeje kugenda igaragaza ko idashaka kuba yaganira n'uyu mutwe. Major Wingoma akaba yaragize ati SADC igomba kwitonda kuko mu gihe yacoze intambara bizahindura isura, twayifata nk'aho ari intambara yo kurwanira kubaho kwacu. Umuvugizi wa M23 mu bya gisirikare kaba yongeyeho ko M23 ifite ubushobozi bwo kwirwanaho ndetse ko mu bihe bya vuba izagerageza kugenda igaragariza amahanga mu gihe Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo yashaka gukemura ibibazo byose yifashishije intambara. Akaba ari ibyatangajwe na Major Wingoma mu gihe benshi mu bakurikiranira hafi ibiri kubera muri iki gihugu basanga Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo urwego ishaka gukemuramo ibibazo yifashishijwe intambara bizateza ibibazo bikomeye ndetse bikazana akaga gakomeye muri iki gihugu. Ni bugiye kandi kugeza ubu bikomeje kugenda bigaragara ko Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo yinangiye ndetse yanze gukurikiza amategeko yo kuba habaho ibiganiro. Mu kiganiro yagiranye n'itangazamakuru bwana Major Wingoma akaba rero yaratangaje ko umutwe M23 witeguye guhangana n'ingabo za SADC mu gihe cyose bazishoza we intambara, ndetse ko M23 yiteguye kubikora neza kandi kinyamwuga uko bikwiye. Ati twiteguye kwirwanaho no guhangana mu gihe SADC yadushoza intambara, tuzabikora neza nk'uko bikwiye kandi kinyamwuga. Igihugu cya Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo kuri ubu ngubu kiri guhangana n'ibibazo bikomeye bishingiye ku mutekano muke by'umwihariko wugarije uburasirazuba bwa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Ni mu gihe kandi byagiye bigaragazwa ko inama zose Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo yagiye igirwa zo gukemura ibibazo biri muri iki gihugu, izi nama zitigeze zikurikizwa ndetse nta na rimwe bigeze bashaka kubahiriza ibyo bagiye basabwa. Amakuru ari kuva mu bihugu bitandukanye bigize umuryango w'ubukungu ibihugu bya Afrika y'Amajyepfo SADC aravuga ko ibihugu bigize uyu muryango bitari kuvuga rumwe ku cyemezo cyo kohereza ingabo muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Hari ku wa mbere ku itariki ya 8 Gicurasi 2023 nibwo SADC yafashe umwanzuro wo kohereza muri Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo ingabo zo kugarura amahoro n'umutekano. Iyi nama ikaba ari inama yabaye mu buryo budasanzwe ifatirwamo umwanzuro, aho SADC yafashe umwanzuro ko igomba gufasha Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo kwigobotora ibibazo by'umutekano muke. Inama yari irimo ba perezida batandukanye barimo perezida Samia Suluhu Hassan wa Tanzania, Hage Gembo wa Gambia, Cyril Ramaphosa wa Afurika y'Epfo, kimwe na Félix Antoine Tshisekedi Tshilombo wa Repubulika Iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo, ari nawe uyoboye uyu muryango wa Sadeke ugizwe n'ibihugu bigera kuri 16 ni mu gihe kandi ibindi bihugu 12 byari byohereje ababihagarariye ku rwego rw'abaminisitiri ndetse n'abambasaderi. Amakuru ava muri Sadeke akaba rero amakuru yavugaga ko hagomba koherezwa ingabo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo nyuma yo gushyirwaho igitutu gikomeye na Perezida Kisekedi. Ni Kisekedi kandi uheruka kunenga ingabo za East African Community zoherejwe muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Ibi rero akaba yarabivugiye Gabarone muri Botswana mu kiganiro yagiranye n'abanyamakuru aho avuga ko ntacyo zigeze zifasha igihugu cye ngo kigobotore imitwe yitwaje intwaro ibarizwa mu burasirazuba bw'iki gihugu. Ni mu gihe kandi Kisekedi yemeza ko ingabo za East African Community Regional Force nyuma yo kwanga icyifuzo cye cyo kujya mu mirwano n'inyeshyamba za M23 bijyanye no kuba zashya mu mirwano n'uyu butwe wari umaze igihe wigarurira ibice bitandukanye uhirukana FRDC. Ubu ibintu bitameze neza bitandukanye n'ingabo z'umuryango wa Afurika y'Uburasirazuba Kisekedi akaba yavuze ko bishobora kuba zava mu gihugu cye bitarenze ukwezi guta kwa Kamena. Ingabo za SADC bikaba bivugwa ko zigomba kuba zakinjira muri iki gihugu maze zikarwanya M23. Amakuru cyakora akaba avuga ko ibihugu bigize SADC bitavuga rumwe kuri ingingo ngo bijyanye n'amasezerano basinyo kohereza ingabo muri iki gihugu. Kugeza ubu nubwo Sadeke yemereye Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kuzaha ingabo zo kuyifasha kwivugana na M23 ntigeze hatangazwa igihe izi ngabo zizohererezwa muri iki gihugu, uko zigomba kuba zingana ndetse n'igihe zigomba kuba zamara ku butaka bwa Repubulika iharanira Demokarasi ya Kongo. Ntigeze kandi hatangazwa ingengo y'imari izakoreshwa mu bikorwa byazo muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo uko ingana ndetse naho izava. Ibi rero bikaba biri mu bituma ibihugu bigize SADC bigenda biguru intege mu gushyira mu bikorwa ibyo Perezida wa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo yifuje. Amakuru ari kuva muri SADC avuga ko Namibia ariyo yonyine yemereye Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bizeruye kuzohereza ingabo muri iki gihugu. Angola ikaba iri mu bihugu 16 bigize uyu muryango. Ku ruhande rwayo ikaba ivuga ko itazatanga ingabo zayo muri brigade y'izi SADC zizajya muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo, ko ahubwo yifuza gukomeza inshingano isanganwe zo kuba umuhuza mu bibazo bya Kongo. Ibihugu bya Botswana, Zimbabwe ku rundi ruhande byo bikaba byareruye bitangaza ko bitazigera bitanga ingabo, mu gihe Tanzania, Afurika y'Epfo, Malawi byifuza kwifashisha ingabo basanga mu Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ziri muri MONUSCO kuva muri 2013. Ibiro kandi bikaba biri kugaragaza nk'intege nke ndetse n'ibintu bishobora kubangamira mu buryo bweruye umugambi wo kugarura amahoro mu burasirazuba bwa Kongo hifashishijwe intambara.